So our next piece comes from Africa. And the language is Zulu, and it's quite simple, actually. We like to work in Kwamashu. You'll notice some movements here. They'll strike across the body from up right to down left, and that's supposed to represent working in the mind. So we're carrying pickaxes. So this is, we work in Kwamashu. Happy little workers, we are.